Hello everybody, Dr. Carlo Oger here with theedexitvideo.com. In this video, we're going to see something that I actually look forward to, strangely enough. When I see that complaint come up on the board or on the chief complaint paper that they give me, I kind of get a little excited. It's like a little challenge to go find this little treasure. And I'm going to go ahead and play that file so you guys have a chance to look at it and figure out what it is, and then I'll tell you what I did with it. Yeah, so now that you've watched it, you know that this is a bug. I don't know, a little cockroach, a little insect, but it's quite alive inside the ear canal of this patient. These things are pretty, you know, aggravating because they're just like crawling in there. You can hear the noise, it tickles you, you wiggle, and the thing gets more excited. It's actually quite terrifying, if you will. In this case, the mid-level provider who initially saw the patient had ordered some lidocaine to go ahead and put it in the ear. The purpose of doing that, one, it numbs the ear canal for the exam and taking the thing out. Number two, it supposedly kills the bug, which is true. But lidocaine also can induce seizures in overdose, both to humans and to insects. So imagine that this thing, as it's dying, and it could die in 30 seconds or a few minutes, is seizing inside that ear. So it's horrifying, even worse for the patient. So I generally do not use lidocaine in the ear canal to treat these patients, get this thing out. I just go in and grab it. I use alligator forceps that have, they're very thin and have this little mouth on it, like an alligator, and just grab the thing out and pull it out. And as you can see in the next video, it kind of fell out as soon as I pulled it out, and then it went around the bed, and of course there was some screaming, and where's the bug? But eventually we said, let's record it. I told the patient, just kill it. And sure enough, she did.
Yeah.
Go ahead and kill it. Go ahead and kill it, she said.
Kill it?
Yeah, it cost you a lot of money.
Yeah, it sure did.
And sure enough, she did. So this is a pretty cool case, pretty easy, in and out in 15 minutes from the ear, which is pretty satisfying. I hope you guys enjoy watching it in the ear canal. I never had a chance to record it like this. I did this using a video recorder out of my iPhone called Cellscope, and it's pretty awesome because you can get to do that. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Please, please, please. Do make it a point today to click on one of my other older videos. Click around on my page. It helps me a lot. My views are all the way down. Most of my cool videos have been flagged, and just my views are going way down. My subscribers are going down. Forward it to somebody and help my channel kind of get a jump start. Thank you guys. Bye.